Excuse me, I must have dozed off. It's rather warm in here. Well, hasn't it been all too long? It's good to see you. Oh, I seem to have missed my chance, so I, Siegfried of Katarina, offer my deepest gratitude, and a little surprise to go with it. It's all yours. I know. Won't you join me for dinner? I make a fine Ester soup. I've got some stewing right now. Even we undead deserve a little normalcy from time to time. And finally, upon this rendezvous, let us make a toast. To your valor, my sword, and our sworn duties. Long may the sun shine. Have you heard? Somewhere, hidden right here in Irithyll, is a deep dungeon. And even below that, the profaned capital, home of Yorm, the reclusive giant lord. That reminds me, I've a grave promise to keep. Oh. Sorry. I'm afraid I've cast a cloud over things. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Welcome home, speak very well, then take. Farewell, Ashen One.
Ashen One.
Just wasn't he? Be careful.
Speak honorable. Our lord knowest that he fought till.
Thank you.